I am Sweta Kaushal, and our guest today is Ashish Chandra, better known as DJ Shazur. Welcome to Business Hacks.
Yeah, hi. Thanks a lot, and I wish actually the very good and lovely musical day for all of your listeners.
First of all, how has the quality of music changed?
See, as far as my thinking is concerned, I think that music is changing a lot because of nowadays people are working on sounds. Previously, it was musicians used to work, composers used to work on their compositions a lot. But nowadays, they are relying on new sounds. So what is happening nowadays, if you talk about remixes or any other music composition, more or less, all the musicians are relying more on the sounds, on the arrangement part, on the mixing part, on the mastering part of the product. Previously, it was not like this, because most of the musician, if we went back and see the era of 90s, 70s, 80s, a lot of composition, actually, we still hum because of the hard work their music directors or music producers put it up in creating those beautiful compositions. So that's a basic difference, I can say. And the second one is right now, because so much of music is coming out, so much of producers are coming out with their own compositions and products, and it's happening very fast. So that's why they don't have too much of time to, you know, work on their music. And previously it was not like this. Means the musicians had a lot of time to create their music for a movie. Sometimes they took even six months to create a song or a movie. So that is the second difference, what I personally feel is. That's why the composition and lyrics, the quality of both are actually coming down.
I guess I partly agree with that. How do you think the industry has changed in terms of how it treats the musicians?
Are you talking about the Bollywood industry or pop industry?
Both.
Okay. If I talk about 90s, because I was the part of that era as well. I produced few albums and movie musics in 90s, 2000. So what is the difference between that time and now? That point of time, producer used to came to us and they ask us that we want to produce a movie or we want to do an album. So you actually, we want these kind of songs. Do you have anyone of these category with you, or you want to create some new? So we used to create few things as far as matter of new songs are concerned, and then make them listen the songs. So we had ample of time to do that. But now, we create a song and then we approach to producer. And then producer say that, yes, of course, this is a sellable song, so we can take it for our movie to promote, or a music company also shows interest in that, yes, this is a kind of song what can be a hit. So there is a difference between that time and now. Is like that point of time we create a situational music or a beautiful song, a kind of innovative redemption. But now it's not like this. Now everyone wants a hit. So either it's Bollywood or it's a music industry. Everyone you approach, they ask you, can you share us the scratch on the WhatsApp or on the mail? And then they decide that, is it their cake or not?
Your production has changed the way production
has been
done.
Yes. The total scenario actually has changed now.
So, as you mentioned as well, you've worked both in film and non-film music. You've done a lot of work. Do you want to list out a few things that you like about film music and about non-film music?
See, I am one of the producers since 90 till now, that I always being recognized and being appreciated in my indie pop category. And the reason behind this is like, whenever I create a song, right, I feel like that's it's my horizon. I want to fly in that. And I create a canvas for a song. And then I compose and, you know, do my all production and mastering, mixing, everything. So totally a new innovation comes out when I create an indie pop category, means a private music category, you can say. And whenever I asked to create a Bollywood song, it was a situation for which I had to create a song. Though I already explained to you that nowadays a scenario is a little bit different. Producers ask you that create, we don't have any situation, share us the songs so we can take the hits and we can, you know, try to promote our movies, our web series. So this is a different, but huh, I still very convinced about indie pop category. I believe that if you go and hear the songs like Mere Piya Gaye Rangoon, Hadsa, Buddha Mil Gaya, something, something, Ve Main Jede Paase, or my latest hit, Main Sharabi. Whatever the songs, actually, I got, you can say, hits. Those are my independent music, actually. That's why I personally feel like I'm very comfortable in that zone, which you can say an indie pop category zone.
Anything you dislike about creating your own songs? About the process, maybe, or something that you find very challenging?
See, for me, music has never been a challenge. Means, yes, of course, I've been so many times asked to create these kind of songs, that kind of songs. But since I can say that it's my passion, I always enjoy this beautiful journey of the music. Because if music is your passion, and trust me, you meet any of the, means a producer, a non-producer, everyone has a taste of music. So music is a kind of thing, actually, which can, you can say, a drive, which always makes you to create something new. So for me, nothing was, I can say, being produced as a challenge by any of the producer. But yeah, of course, I sometimes try to challenge myself when I was being recognized as one of the producer who create only remixes. That point of time, I create Ve Main Jede Paase kind of song, which actually got acclaimed and was the big hit of its time. So whenever I feel like that I am categorized by the producers or by the people, then I change my mode of music, my all the arrangements, and then I create something very different. And sometimes to other, I always being appreciated for that from my people or my fans.
I guess that is the best way to grow as well as an artist.
If you will go back and see my journey, I start my career. My original name is Ashish Chandra, as you told in the introduction of mine. I started my career with the song called Shiv Aradhana. It was with Gulshan Kumarji way back. I'm talking about 1993, and it was a big hit. The song was Shankar Mera Pyara, Shankar Mera Pyara. Till 2003, I done a lot of around 100 albums, means I can say more than 1,000 mythological songs. When I felt like that I am categorized, means people started asking me only bhajans, 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 and then I tried to break that jink, and I came out with Mere Piya Gaye Rangoon. And again, it became a biggest hit of its time. So then I created more than 50 albums of remixes, Hadsa, Buddha Mil Gaya, Tune O Rangile, Toba Toba, and all. Then again, record labels asked me, Shazwood, just create that remix, do create this remix. Then again, I changed my way of thinking, and then I create Ve Main Jede Paase. That was my first Punjabi original track, and it was a big hit again with Rakhi. Then again, a lot of journey was like that. Then I suddenly thought of that people are asking me again and again pop category. So I switched off to a romantic zoner. With Arman, I did a song called Ore Piya. Then with Babu Manji, Barish Ke Bahane. Then my own Barish Ki Boonde. so many songs. And then now again, in the start of this year, I create again my original way of creating the music, yeah, pop music, Main Sharabi, a Qawwali in a very different style.
Nowadays, reality shows are not just in vogue, but also a lot of discussion around how or if at all they do play a role in nurturing singers. How do you see reality shows for singers?
See, my stance from the very first day with the reality shows is not very positive, trust me. I feel like that this is the way to market your product. That's the only thing. I think no one is bothered about the talent, and it's very sad, trust me. If you have platform, you should try to promote the talent. You should try to help the talent rather, not promote actually. Promote is not a right word in this regard. But if you will have the talent to grow, then maybe out of them, few can make a bigger debut in the Bollywood, and then can become R.D. Burman, S.D. Burman, Lakshmikant Pyarelal, Kishore Kumar. But how it's happening, you are coming out with the seasons. Season 1, Season 2, Season 3. Your season is not ending. The other channel is also start their own season. So many things are happening. Talent is not recognizing. And that is the problem. I always has apart ways with these reality shows. I believe in that if a talent is a real talent, that actually will 100% get its own path to reach its own journey. One. Second, there is no one to need and to say that I will promote this guy or this girl. Because this is not the way. Everyone is promoting themselves. How can you are so insecure, you are promoting yourself. How come you can help the talent? So that is my stand on the reality shows.
Will you list some of the songs that are on your playlist these days?
In my playlist? See, basically what kind of music I do create, my playlist is something little different from that. I love to listen Rimjhim Gire Sawan. I love to listen O Hansini, Tune O Rangile. I'm a kind of guy who loves melody. So I love to listen Shankar J. Kishan Ji, R.D. Burman Sahab, Lakshmikant Pyarelal Ji, those kind of music which actually can touch to your heart. That is my kind of take to listen the music and my playlist, of course. Sometimes how it happens when I go to play a party, a gig, then sometimes I love to play these kind of music. How I do remix to these kind of songs, melodious songs. And then I play remixes there for the crowd. And trust me, the last gig what I played before this lockdown, that was super because of the all 90s song I played. All 90s, huh? And main to raste se ja raha tha, ta 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 ra. All their own, my different mixes I used in that, because I don't use others' mixes. That people still love so much, even youngsters. They even on the radios, on the every segment, you will see that 90s, 70s, 80s are ruling. So that is my kind of music, actually, my playlist.
Beautiful. That will be all. Thank you very much for your time. It was lovely talking to you.
Thanks a lot. Same here, Sakshi.